by hosting more Syrian refugees.
It is necessary that the international community matches the generosity of the neighboring countries. It's necessary the international community has a quantum leap in the engagement in relation to the Syrian